I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. I like him. Reckon you're going to skewer me? Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down. Me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Why get close to the enemy when I can pick them off at a distance?
Wonder if the reports are true. Secret door in the ruins.
Wait.
Edwin of Blanc.
Thank you.
Keep away from that! God, take me without your pet to help you, weakling!
You twice, Tark. Once going in, and once again coming out. Submit to me. You will serve. I await your command. Your command. My life for you.
Taking my boys out without facing them properly! Together we face doom.
Every weak little bone in your body, Shrak!
Whatever tricks you have, you face a true master now. I'm like nothing you've faced before.
Useless!
Well, let the brawl begin!
The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all of them.
gave you truth, and you squandered it.
I gave you vision, and you gave me this.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for! What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
Taste steel!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
Ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better. Is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it. The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Don't just use your arms, you clop! Put your entire body into this! Why don't you
interest your arms? On your knees!
Reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Chosen! I serve the Witch King, just as you shall.
Have you thought about why El Talion was selected to be Galadriel's blade?
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
In its shadow.
I've got the red and never
seen you like that!
That won't work on me!
Abandon your master and serve me!
I am loyal to the Witch King!
Go away from me!
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
I got ya! Didn't see that coming, eh?
You think Caragos?
Same way we do.
It's the Ranger!
You won't escape!
Please kill me!
Futile? This hide here belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
Enjoy!
Anything for me?
Your yourself of this room. Submit to our dark master.
Give it up.
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location. Sometimes I fear.
When it is futile, this hide here belongs to the Witch King.
And so do you, Ranger.
Any left for me?
You cannot resist.
Kill these breakers. It explodes! Let me out of here!
Join us, brother!
Lock that one! They must have risen!
King is your true master.
Let's see you go, first. You big rat! It's like you're not even trying!
They froze right up!
For the madness!
You will accept your fate.
That won't hurt me! Get out! Be marked up, you are!
Tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision. We must go to the Forest of Carnan. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
As much as anyone can know.
This is the work of Carnan.
This is the Forest of Carnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Carnan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing some...
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. Watching us.
Cut me loose, Tark. We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here, we're just food. Come on!
There's no time! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talion, you cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do? Throw down your sword and kneel. I will not kneel to this thing.
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
We burn with you, and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees. Your ash will feed.
Yeah.
Vanishers tomb, spanned sky and sea. We all die together.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnin.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Thank you. beast. Got drunk, fell into a big pot of stew, so they served him up to the rest of the boys.
Is this where I dropped it?